Hey guys, another great whiskey video here. This one is Supermarket Flowers, brand new Ed Sheeran song, beautiful song. Listen to me play here. I'll do a cover first. Immediately after, in the same video, I'll do a lesson and show you how to play exactly. So, heck of a song. Just stick around, give it a listen if you'd like here.
Supermarket flowers from the windowsill, threw the day-old tea from the cup, packed up the photo album Matthew had made, memories of a life that's been lived, took the get-well-soon cards and stuffed animals, poured the old ginger beer down the sink. Cry when you're down, but mom, there's a tear every time that I blink. Oh, in pieces, it's tearing me up, but I know a heart that's broke is a heart that's been loved, and I'll sing hallelujah. You were an angel in the shape of my mom. When I fell down, you'd be there holding me. Spread your wings as you go, and when God takes you back, we'll sing hallelujah, you're home. I fluffed the pillows, made the bed, stacked the chairs up, folded your nightgowns neatly in a case. John said he'd drive and put his hand on my cheek and wipe a tear from the side of his face. I hope that I see the world as you did, cause I know life with love is a life that's been lived, and I'll sing hallelujah. You were an angel in the shape of my mom. When I fall down, you'd be there holding me up. Spread your wings as you go, and when God takes you back, we sing hallelujah, you're home. Spread your wings, and I know that when God takes you back, we'll sing hallelujah.
Thank you. That's a great song, guys. Very fun to play. Let me walk you through how to play that, okay? You'll need a capo, you'll be in standard tuning, and you'll put the capo on the 6th fret here. Count them up, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, okay? The intro and the general progression there, that 3-chord progression is a C major chord first, which is simply 3, 2, open, 1, open, and then an E minor 7. If you know E minor and you just want to play E minor, that's fine, does not make a big difference. Simple E minor is open, two, two, open, open, open. If you'd like to play the E minor 7 as Ed plays it, it's actually easier. It's just simply the 2nd fret on the 5th string. Everything else is open. Sounds pretty good, huh? And then an F. And I believe this is actually on the piano, on the record. I like the F, the bar chord, and I'm playing that 1, 3, 3, two, one, one. But you guys may know an F from up here. And this is a chord that gives people troubles, but so you can play it up here if you'd like. From the fourth string upward, three, two, one, one. Okay? So practice that three chord progression with me now. C to E minor seven to an F. And all you saw me just perform was those same chords, but just finger picking in a strategic manner. So, just like that. All right. Now the first two lines follow this progression. I took the supermarket flowers from the windowsill, threw a day-old tea from the cup. The next line is where things get a little different. The line is four chords. It goes,
packed up the photo album Matthew had made.
Okay? That's simply descending in A minor to a G to an F to a C. Okay? So pretty much A to G, F to C. Alright? In A minor. From the fifth string upward is open, two, two, one, open. Next chord is a G. Simply three, two, open, 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 three. And then an F as we played. Or you may play it up here. And then to a C as we played. Alright? So try that with me.
A minor to G and then F to C.
Alright, one more time.
G and then F into C.
The next line is
memories of a life that's been lived.
Alright, that is F, G, C.
F, G to C.
Alright. Now think about this as cycling again. We're going to repeat. Remember that C, E minor to the F?
Took the get well soon cards and stuffed animals.
Right? C. Minor to seven. Right.
Pour the old ginger beer down the sink.
Now just as before.
A minor to G and then F to C. There's a tear F to G and to C.
Okay. Once again, that's
A minor to G and then F and to C, F up to G and then C.
Okay. Now there's two lines here that are a little bit different, and these do get repeated. It's the line where
one piece is and it's tearing me up, but I know a heart that's broken is a heart that's been loved.
Kind of a bridge or such. It's a D minor to start, and that's four strings on up. Fourth string is open, and then two, three, one. Okay, then an A minor as we've been playing in this song. And then a C and a G as we've been playing in this song. So it's
D minor, A minor, then C and two G.
Repeat that.
D minor, A minor, then C and two G.
Okay. One more time.
D minor, A minor, then C, then 2G, and I'll sing hallelujah.
Chorus.
You were an angel in the shape of my mind. When I fall down, you'd be there holding me up. Spread your wings and you go. And when God takes you back, we'll sing hallelujah. You're home.
Okay. So that chorus is simply C to E minor to F, and he adds a G in at the end here. So just like the beginning, remember that C to E minor to F, and he kept repeating C and E minor to F. Okay. Well, in the chorus he does,
I'll sing hallelujah,
E minor to F, and then he adds the G.
An angel in the shape of my mom,
F to G.
I fall down, you'll be holding me.
A minor to F and then C to G, just as we've done.
A minor to F and then C then to G. Go home.
To that E minor. back to the intro. This is the intro again, basically. And then another verse, just as we play.
Fluff the pillows, make the bed, stack the chairs up. Folded your nightgowns neatly in a case. A minor to G and then F and to C. Wipe the tear, F to G up to C.
And then this
D minor, A minor, C then to G. D minor, A minor, then C then to G. And sing hallelujah.
That's pretty much the song, guys. Just go over the parts again, keep and rewind.
Holding me up, spread your wings as you go. And when God takes you back, we'll sing hallelujah, be your home.
Now it's a bridge part. You start singing kind of the ooh part. Plays that three times, and then he does that. Just once more the chorus, here we go.
Hallelujah, you were an angel in the shape of my mom. You got to see the person I have become. Spread your wings and I know that when God takes you back, we'll sing hallelujah, your home.
Really nice, huh, guys? Cool. Hey, subscribe, like, comment. Let me know anything that's on your mind, okay? And I hope you guys enjoy.